Hello to those who consider watching this video and thank you for stopping by. Also, thanks to those who never consider anything, probably this will be better for everyone. And thanks to myself for saying thanks so many times, I assume this might be my new favorite word. Thank you. After saying all these thanks but no tank tops, I'll just lay back on the wall in the corridor and wait to become the best new YouTuber after PewDiePie, because who wants to be better than him? I know he was thinking exactly the same thing, who wouldn't after all that in the particular context that you're seeing on your screen right now.
What are you robbing?
A stage. There's a stage coming through. According to the fella I met, it'll have a bunch of money aboard and no security whatsoever as it comes up the river trail between here and Catfish Jackson.
Okay. That sounds worth investigating. You and, who?
I don't know. I thought I'd do it on my own. It'll be unprotected. Won't be a huge take, but I should make out okay.
There ain't no such thing as unprotected. Now, who you want to go with?
I guess you.
Now?
I don't need no hand-holding offer.
Oh, come on, kid. But if we decide to do it once we've had a look, I'm taking half the money.
So what we are going to witness today would be not only my astonishing personality, but also the coach robbery with Lenny in Chapter 4 in the game of Red Dead Redemption 2, but anyway, who needs that information after all? As always, I made my work in the mission to look like a movie by combining a lot of persistently repeating my game over and over again and then sift out the best parts and smoothly combine each of the moments until it becomes that well-rounded final product you see. Enjoy!
Time will come.
Follow me. I saw a good spot for an ambush.
So who's the feller told you about this?
It's a sound lead, I told you.
And what did he have to gain by giving you this information?
You mean, did I give him money or a gun? You're just gonna have to trust me on this one, Arthur.
Okay, okay, I do. You've more than proved yourself the past 6 months.
Don't forget, I was on the run for murder before falling in with you boys. For 3 years. It ain't like I'm new to any of this.
Those fellas who killed your pa?
Yep. And I'd do it again right now.
Of course.
Slow down now. Gee up! Okay, here we are. Let's leave the horses off the road to the right here. I figured we'd take up position behind these rocks. The stage should be coming up the river from Catfish Jackson anytime now. There it is. And I don't see no escorts neither. This should be a cakewalk.
Are you sure about that?
You see any? As soon as they're close enough, we'll jump out, hit them fast.
Just wait for my lead, okay? I said wait for my lead.
This is a robbery. Drop your weapons. Put your hands in the air. I said drop the weapon. Okay, okay. Just take it easy. All right, boy. Anyone else? Anyone inside there? Answer me! Last chance. Come out, or we're coming in. Shit!
U.S. Marshals, you're under arrest.
Christ!
Thank you.
Evidently.
That was not the way I was expecting things to go.
You took us into a trap.
Look, I'm telling you, it was good information.
Wait.
Look. Look, there's some money here. Not much.
Yeah, it ain't much, because it was a trap. Stage companies do this all the time. They set up traps to catch fools.
Shit.
Like you and me.
I feel like a fool.
Well, that's good, because you are a fool. You're still alive, so don't worry too much about it. Come on, get out of here before any more turn up.
All right. See you back at camp.
As always, I'm trying to make some extra money by selling the wagon, for example, but unfortunately, I couldn't get upon it by some reason. But anyway, I don't think that the fence is going to take it. I'm sure that I already tried selling this kind of wagon before, but I assume that the guy who pays you for the stolen goods doesn't want any kind of problems with the law when they see what he got in the back of his yard. So anyway, I'm taking two of the horses. I am very sorry for the rest of them that have to be left just there in the middle of the road, but I'm sure that someone like me who is always thirsty for another horse is going to release them. Pretty much that was all for me for this video. I wish you enjoyed it. If yes, gently press that like button that is watching you down there and waiting to be appreciated. Have a great day!